This is Dave, the Meat Man Scandaliato, and since 1998, I've been the owner of MeatAndPotatoes.com, and I'm here right now to talk with you about that Saturday NFL Pro Football matchup as the Minnesota Vikings are going to go on the road to play the Green Bay Packers. But first off, congratulations to everybody that either called me or sent me a text message on Monday night to give you the Tampa Bay Buccaneers plus the points. Yeah, we needed the points. The bottom line, we got that late touchdown and all that, but the Atlanta Falcons on the road as a favorite, not good. They haven't been good this year against the spread. They're now 2-5 on the road this year, ATS. And, the Falcons are a money burner on the road, and we took advantage of it. It was an easy call to make. The only other call that would have been easy is the one from you to me. All you got to do is pick the phone up and give me a call. I got my own personal toll-free number that I'm literally going to have till the day I die. It's 1-833-MEAT-MAN. It's my iPhone. I carry it around with me here in Las Vegas, everywhere I go. Now you can call me at 1-833-MEAT-MAN. Or send me a text message. Text the word MEATMAN to 94253. Text the word MEATMAN to 94253. Now, look, this is a tough game right here. I need more time to think about it because, obviously the Minnesota Vikings, they need to win this game. Everybody's looking for home field advantage and bye weeks and this and that and that and the other thing. And, when they put Aaron Rodgers back on injured reserve, he's not going to play the last two games. But, the Hundley guy, he played tough, the couple of games and that and this and that. 9 points, it's a big spread and all that. I need more time to think about it, Cap. I'm sorry I can't give you the pick on the video, but I will give you a free pick for Sunday. There's no doubt in my mind, and the New Orleans Saints are going to beat the Atlanta Falcons on Sunday in the Mercedes-Benz Superdome. And the team that wins the game in the NFL covers the spread 85% of the time. Bottom line is 2 weeks ago on Thursday night, Atlanta beat New Orleans. Look, the Falcons didn't cheat, but the referee cheated the Saints. Everybody knows it. He was an ex-Atlanta football Falcons player. Just dirty, 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 especially to us poor gamblers. But we're going to get our money back because now they're going to play this week, and New Orleans is going to kill Atlanta. I can tell you right now, they're going to beat the ever-living tar out of the Falcons, and that's it. That's it. That's your free play for the video. Take the New Orleans Saints on Sunday, minus the 5.5 at home against the Atlanta Falcons. Now, once again, you want that game on Saturday night, Minnesota Vikings, Green Bay Packers, give me a call, send me a text message. You want to call and talk to me? That's cool. 1-833-MEATMAN, 1-833-MEATMAN. I'd love to talk to you. But you're a text message guy, you don't want to talk, text the word MEATMAN to 94253. Text the word MEATMAN to 94253.